How could anyone do this to another human being? But we hear of 6 million died, and it's called the Holocaust. The Holocaust. Like that was the first and only one. I hear a figure of 16 million alone that died on the trip across the Atlantic Ocean. I don't hear too much about that. Never did. That's leaving out the estimated 250 million altogether before they came to the ships and the dungeons in Ghana, aboard the ships, after they got off the ships, and still counting today, believe it or not.
Those were the words of Gil Trott, who 3 years ago stood alone at the cruise ship pier in a solemn moment of remembrance for Africans who lost their lives during the transatlantic slave trade. On Sunday, he was joined by several others as a third annual wreath-tossing ceremony was held at the start of this year's observance of Black History Month. The event featured inspirational reminders about the sacrifices of Black men and women throughout the course of history for the sake of freedom, and a libation through which participants ceremoniously paid respect to the lost African slaves.
Thank you for the great powers of omnipotence. Thank you for the divine plan and our destiny. Thank you for eternal life. Ita em ma'at, dwa'im min air bin unk in ma'at, who comes as ma'at, the divine law. Thank you for keeping our hearts stable to live truth.
The retossing ceremony will be featured in the next episode of Beyond the Headlines beginning Tuesday, February 14th at 7 p.m. right here on JTV Channel 55. And you can log on to our website, jtvlive.net, and look for Beyond the Headlines.